In this vlog, we are going to see the implementation of Google Pay in Stripe Payment Gateway. So in our previous tutorials, we have seen integration of Stripe Payment Gateway in our Flutter application. And also in this particular tutorial, we have seen the introduction to the Stripe Payment Gateway and what are the important things to be noted while you are creating a Stripe account. So I suggest you to go through this particular tutorial if you are watching this tutorial for the first time. And also the second tutorial where we have implemented the payment gateway in our Flutter application and have also made a payment using card. So these two tutorials are very much important for those who are starting with this particular tutorial. And now let's get started with the implementation of Google Pay in our Stripe payment sheet. Payment methods over here. These are all the payment methods available. And here I'm quickly showing you like Google Pay is enabled for us by default and also Apple Pay and also cards which we have seen in our previous tutorial. So now we are good to start with integrating Google Pay in our Flutter application and let's get back to our code here. So here in this particular screen here, we have tried to make a payment in our previous tutorial by specifying the card number and all these things screen capture because I'm trying to show you through the screen capture and once I tap on buy now here, I'm trying to tap on recapture. Here you can see we have got like pay with gpay option over here. So in this particular device, there is gpay installed and that's why we are able to see pay with gpay button over here. And also previously I have shown you a few parameters like, so in the same way you can just customize this particular payment sheet and also this particular gpay button over here. And now I'm trying to tap on this particular gpay button using which you can configure your gpay account. So in the gpay here, we have got like some payment methods displayed over here. And you may get a question like how you are able to see this particular payment methods. Have you added anything because this is a test environment, right? And here clearly you can see app is currently running with a test environment. So in the test environment, we are not going to make use of a real-time cards over here. We are going to make use of a test mode cards only. And you can clearly see here payabhi is displayed over here. And how come this particular payabhi is displayed here is like we have specified merchant display name to be abhi here. So that's why it is displayed over here in the same way. So now let's try to make a payment over here. And before making a payment, let's try to move to the payments here. So in the payments, you can clearly see I have previously made two payments over here. And now let's try to make another payment here. And now it's processing currently and our payment is made over here. And let's try to refresh this particular view so that you can see the payment appearing over here now. And when you tap inside, you can clearly see like our payment is made successful now. And here you can see it is clearly showing like Google symbol over here, that is gpay, and we have made use of a Visa card over here. You can also tap on this particular refund button if you want to cancel this particular payment. And again in app level also you can just implement a cancel transaction just like you make in any application. So that we'll be going to see in another tutorial if you are really interested to implement in app level as well. So when you tap on refund here, there is an option like reason. So I'm just selecting requested by user and tapping on refund over here. And here you can see the status is now clearly specified like this refund has been initiated.